Let me make this perfectly clear. I had nothing whatsoever to do with the murder of Gregory Faull. Nothing. I mean, and it's not something that could ever possibly enter my mind. It's